problems.
Yeah, why is that? No water?
They get money from torturing you. And they get their kicks out of making sure you can't have any type of relief from your trauma. And they're like, well, let's put it this way. Don't do anything that'll make you happy for the next day or so. And I'm like, screw you, buddy. I'm gonna be doing what I wanna do when I get home. Ain't nobody gonna stop me. You can just. Did someone give me something to hiccup, or is that somebody else?
That's you.
You know how much I hate hiccups? I don't have water.
How can we get home?
They're not going to give me one sip of water. Well, that's a breaking of the. It's a breaking. Why can't I think of it? It's a Geneva Conventions or something. You're breaking Geneva Conventions. I'm walking wounded. Feels like my mouth is like. Nothing's different. Feels like it's cotton dry or something. What's insane, lady, is my tummy. My lack of liquids in my tummy. Can someone scare me or something? I have a pet peeve. I hate hiccups.